Thank you very much. Thank you very much! Come with me.
Give us a flash, Bill!
You some kind of weird. Sydney. Sydney was a second cousin to Albert. And he liked to have a drink or two or ten, did I sip. In fact, every lunchtime and every evening, he would come down here to this bar, where he would sit on this stool and lean on this bar, sing into this microphone, and listen to Joe here play the piano. He was a lovely pianist, was Joe. He was Tony's first cousin. And he used to come every night and get permanently pissed. So come with me, if you will, people, to a seedy, grubby bar somewhere in downtown London. I'm sure you've all got your own favourites. This is around closing time. It's called Say It's All Right, Yo. Say it's alright, Joe. Oh, I need another drink. So blow on the glass, you know I'm alive. Play me a song, Joe. Till morning, then never again will I bother you. I'll build myself a tower, a way in, a way out. And my friends can visit me once in a while. Hey, it's all right, Joe. Cause I need some reassurance. Well, you never know what you might find in the night. Just a busy bee, still alive in my heart. I'm looking for some other world to dream up my dream. There were kings who were laughing in the rain, and told me I'd come here to lead the parade. Well, the colours were changing, the sky was in ruins, the lights were all shining on me and on you. Thank you. drunk. Cause tonight will soon be over. Ain't nothing no one need ever know. Open my eyes. Cause I'd like to see the daylight. You see the clock on the wall, it's timely. Never seen the same face twice. Walk the same way. And the little love that I have known, keep to myself.